The NRM's policy is we don't keep more than one locomotive in the class. So.
I think so.